Welcome friends, welcome to my pedagogy classes, and today's topic is aims of teaching English. Aim is something that we target on or we desire to achieve. Aims of teaching English can be divided under two heads, general aims and specific aims. General aims are set for a longer period of time, say for after completing school education. School education starts from junior stage and ends up to senior stage, that is from class 6th to class 12th. After completion of school education, a child is expected to understand spoken and written English. He is expected to speak and write English, and he is expected to read English. These are long-term aims. On the other hand, there are specific aims. Specific aims are short-term aims and decided for a classroom lecture specific. These help students and teachers in direction of their course of action. Therefore, these are knowledge, application, understanding and interest, which are based on Bloom's taxonomy. Now let us come to this point, aims of teaching English at junior stage and at senior stage. So, to teach English at junior stage is to expect a child to understand spoken English, to read English, to acquire sufficient vocabulary, to write easy sentences coherently, to answer short conversational questions like what is your name, how are you doing, where do you live, so on and so forth. On the other hand, at senior stage, a child is expected to speak fluently and coherently. He is expected to read books, magazines, encyclopedias, dictionaries, etc. He is expected to acquire vocabulary of around 2500 words. And he is expected to compose and express freely. And finally, he is able to think and write in English. So these are the aims of teaching English at junior and senior stage. Thank you so much for watching this video.